Inilah keriaan yang berlangsung setiap Selasa malam di sebuah lapangan di kota Denver, Colorado, The Ultimate Frisbee.
When you mention that you play Ultimate Frisbee, they either ask if it's disc golf or if it's the sport where you throw a frisbee to your dog. No, it's neither of those, unfortunately.
Rupanya ini perpaduan berbagai olahraga.
Scores like football. Runs a lot like basketball, but kind of has positions and plays like soccer.
Ultimate Frisbee is basically kind of like soccer with a disc.
Skor tercetak bila pemain berhasil melempar cakram ke rekan timnya di garis akhir. Tim lawan berupaya mencegahnya. Namun di sini, skor bukanlah hal terpenting.
Good game!
With Ultimate, there's something called the spirit of the game.
It is a self-officiated sport, so everybody's responsible for settling their own disputes on the field.
You can cheer each other on. You know, even, you know, the other team congratulates you on good play, and that's the way it should be.
It's awesome. So I bring my little girls, and they love it because I think it teaches them that girls can do anything. They can compete with men. They can beat men even better.
Disitulah letak keunikan Ultimate Frisbee.
And if you look, this is a co-ed sport. Every team has to have three of each gender on the field at all times.
Jadi, semuanya berperan.
And I'm a 50-year-old guy, and I could come out here and play and still be competitive against younger people, and I get a workout that I can't make myself do other ways.
Teamwork merupakan kata kunci.
Let's put the T in team. No.
Mudah, murah, menyenangkan, dan semua pasti kebagian peran.
John for Socrates!
Itulah yang membuat semakin banyak orang memilih Ultimate Frisbee sebagai olahraga favorit. Dari Denver, Colorado, tim VOA.